What's up, Fresh Out Live? I'm Demi Lovato.
And I'm Dallas Lovato.
And I'm Matthew Scott Montgomery.
And we're talking music and UFOs. My new series, Unidentified, is basically me, Dallas, and Matthew. We go on a road trip to a bunch of different spots, and we are looking for UFOs.
When Demi asked me to come along for this mission, I was like, okay. Yes, let's do it.
So before this experience, I was definitely open-minded to UFOs and extraterrestrials. I had a lot of experience with the paranormal, so when they invited me on board, I was like, cool, like, let's go.
Before this experience, I definitely did not believe in ETs, UFOs. Do I believe in them now? I mean, you gotta watch the series to find out. If I were going to play a song, one song, only one song for an ET to introduce them to music, it'd be Thriller by Michael Jackson. And if you've heard that song, then you know why.
I think I would have to play the ET's one of my own songs because I feel like I wouldn't be really introducing myself to them if I played them someone else's music. Yeah. I don't know which song though.
Cool for the summer.
Cool.
Don't tell your mother. Kiss one another. Die for each other. We're cool for the summer.
From filming this show, I definitely wouldn't say that it changed me as an artist, but if anything, it changed me as a human. And I'm definitely continuing to try to understand more and more about the universe every day.